out here spreading manure for the horse farm. Road's pretty good this morning, down about 16 degrees. Right now the sun's out, it's starting to melt the frost out of the ground. It's starting to get a little sloppy, but I've only got about 3 loads left, so it'll be alright. So I have about 30 loads altogether out of the bunker. It's been a while since it was completely cleaned out, just we haven't had, whenever it's thawed out or, you know, been dry enough to do something in the field, been doing other stuff. Didn't have a lot of residue. I think the rain kind of washed it away and kind of sticky. It's light and fluffy. I run the chain as fast as it'll go. Still not fast enough at times. Good enough. Well, that'll about do it here from the nerve spreading. So, thanks for watching.